just detail. What do you have? You don't have any other ones? Any on the other side? Pretty easy in here. Project the main vision. Oh, they got Trent Beretta. Randy Orton.
You don't work here, do you?
I don't work. Idiots. What is that, Edge down here? That's pretty cool. What is that? What do you have? Oh, a Hangman. Really, Hangman? What do you have? Is a Hangman? It's okay. Look, that's a cool Randy Orton figure. Idiot woman over there harassing me. He's been harassing me. Like, you work here and harassing me. You're fucking harassing me. Like, what the fuck? Who does this crap? Harassing me. Harassing. Collector section. Gotta see what else they got in the collector section. Like the video, subscribe to my second channel. 20 TV fakes. That's the second channel. Let's see. The Home Alone set? Because people have been finding the Home Alone set. Oh, that's the Home Alone set? No, that's not a Home Alone set. Ah, oh, wait, that was... Home Alone set, do we have? Guess, let's see. I'm looking. Oh, what's this? Zurg. Yeah, Zurg, that's pretty cool. Wolfman. Wolfman. Ain't even in the Target today. They got Darby Allin. Yeah, they got Darby Allin. I'm gonna buy him. I'm gonna buy him. Let's see what else they got. Whoa! I'm at series 4 or 5. Darby Allin. Series 4. Who's in? Just wave. Oh, I got the complete wave. Oh, they got 5. You got Guevara. Who else they have? They got Drew McIntyre. Darby Allin, you got more Darby Allins. Yeah, they got Darby Allin. Woo. That's pretty cool with this one. Oh, they got Darby Allin. Frick, all these figures are falling all over the place. Sammy Guevara, they got Darby Allin. Darby Allin. Oh, they got figures, cool. Nice. What are the ones I got here? Let's see. Or the Marvel. I got Marvel. Let's see where the Marvel. the Marvel section. Oh, here we go. Ooh. You get those. They got from Marvel. Here's the Marvel section. Oh, they have him. Is it female? Oh, she's... Her box is very bad. Someone did a repaint or something on that one. Yeah, Darby Allin. I'm gonna buy Darby Allin. Darby Allin. I like Darby Allin. I think he's cool. Yo. Whoa, look at this section. How big this section is. Holy crap. Let's take a look. Oh, they got this one. Oh, they put up these Yu-Gi-Oh figures. Oh, I'm gonna take a look for them. Any specifically what they got? Pretty cool sections. On lawns. They got the Target dog. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Damn, this Target's stocked. What else they have? Any Yu-Gi-Oh figures? They're supposed to have. I seen it. I seen they had it. And more Target dog. They have Bianca Belair. They got, they got Dusty Rhodes. Pretty cool. They got Ninja. I don't do that size. They got Star Wars figures. Let's see if they got Star Wars figures. But I'm looking for that Mercedes as the three ones. Let's see if they got Star Wars figure. I'm looking for those. Oh, here they are. Here's some of the three recorder. What's the, they have. Is she in the wave? They have the wave with that one. Do you have her? No! Fudge. Do you have her down here? I'm still looking. Wow, they got a lot of figures. Oof. This basic wave still here. Pretty cool. They got a lot of stuff in this Target. Pretty cool. Ooh, they got Rex. Yeah, they got Rex. Pretty cool. They got Darby Allin. They got Darby Allin. They got Darby Allin. Darby Allin. Black Panther. Oh, that's a different one. I don't see the Yu-Gi-Oh figure they here. I saw a Hunt video. In a Hunt video I saw, they had a Kaiba figure on the shelf at the Target. Maybe I gotta go to a different Target. Ah, yeah. Darby Allin. Is it over here? Oh, maybe they don't have any. I wanna see what they look like. Ooh. We got that. Okay, I'm just gonna get Darby Allin and I'm gonna get the heck out of here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Yes, it's Darby Allin.
I picked up this Trent Beretta figure. I was looking at this figure and I was thinking, like, wow, I can make a custom Ziggler AEW parts figure. So this is Trent Beretta I picked up. The only one I'm missing is, I have everybody in the way, but, Chuck. I'm gonna get him, hopefully soon. Yeah, I also didn't pick up this stat. I also picked up, this Dominic Mysterio figure. This Dominic Mysterio figure, we'll get a review of it on the channel. I don't know when, but I'll get a review of it on the channel hopefully soon. Pretty cool figure. Dominic, why you do this to your dad? Why you beat your dad up? Why you hit him on the dance game? Why you hit him in the ass with a broom? And then we got the Target exclusive Darby Allin. Pretty cool. I picked this up. The one Target I went to had 20, over 20 of them. And I saw somebody, not just he, a person who did it, but somebody tried to hide a whole bunch of them under shelving and all over the place. I saw. And then I didn't get there. I filmed a little bit of it, but I didn't see. Darby Allin's pretty cool in the back of the box. So this is my video hunt video for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Getting a lot of figures in the mail. Even got some coming from ringside. They got a whole bunch of coming all over the place. So I got a lot of stuff coming to the channel. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you hit the like button. Want to see what's going on next. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Post notifications on them as any video pulling channel got to do. But you guys think about pickups today. Yeah, so once again, that's our channel. Check out my second channel, Wendy TV Figs, where I do my Lightning Collection figure reviews. I do my Yu-Gi-Oh! Videos, do my movie reviews, movie hunts, vlogs, gaming, random videos, and all kinds of stuff and such. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like this.